Bell Breaker.
Three ano pre, choices, 3 seconds na dance. 3 choices.
Wait lang, may cinematic na ako dito yun. I'm in for the... Uy! Uy, si ano? Yeah, we're back. Nag-view cinematic. Ito na nga yun. Uy, si daughter. Someone new is at the top. Si daughter. All she knows is a name. Minessage ako ni daughter. Wow. Well, guess what, Tenno? I have a lead. I detected a dot code signal broadcast from inside a Murex. It only says one thing over and over again. Need reinforcements. It's probably one of the freedom fighters Nora keeps talking about. If they made it into a Murex, they have to know about Pazul. Come on, Tenno, say you'll help. Investigate the Murex. Oh my gosh, ganda nun.
Whoa, the inside of a Murex. Organic scaffolds, node-based circulation. But on a scale I never thought possible. The Medusa network means I'm scanner blind in here. Knock it out, and I'll pinpoint the location of our messenger. When Babas and Narmer struck the system, I was ready to do something. Anything. But no. The family said we had to guard the heart of Deimos. I spent the entire war laying low in the necropolis. Listening to Noranite talk about those brave few fighters who were out there doing exciting things. Not this time.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else.
Grab it, mga sentients. That pala na ganun ako.
Ganda ng tile set na to. Okay, dumadami na sila. Grabe naman tomato.
Central hub of the Medusa network. Without a scanner feed, you'll need to figure out how to disable it on your own.
Yeah, bro.
That's it. Triangulating distress beacon. There. I hope they're not too frightened to talk.
Not it.
Don't be afraid. We're here to
call not afraid. Call need brothers. Queen said blue girl.
That rat? I can't believe I expected to find out who Pazul is. Ugh, I'm an idiot.
Call no Pazul.
Excuse me?
Call need gun. Find call gun. Call tell about Pazul.
Of course. Call, was it? There. Marking a weapon signature.
No to, den. At parang ang lakas niya. Lakas niya sa sentience. Give me a gun. Moohoho, Pine Brothers.
You got your gun, and I will guide you out of here. But first, I need you to tell me about Azul.
Call, Pine Brothers. You help, then talk.
Brothers? Brothers was not what we agreed to. You said gun. I got you your gun. Now tell me about Pazul.
Find brothers. Then talk.
Let's find the brothers.
Ugh, perfect. The field your brother is locked in is entangled with complex restraints. Get close. I'll use your signal to target a dissipation beam.
Call know what to do.
Pwede ito. Yeah. Parang ang defense. Who's next?
Friend's lander.
Get bigger ship.
Scans show what appears to be a Grineer dropship, but it might not even be operational. I don't know how, but you need to find a way across.
Call make work. First, find all brothers. Position. Call 180.
Ooh.
Same tube. Brilliant, Peck. How hard could be?
Thank you.
in position.
This one's just a corpus.
Target dead. Places.
Get clamped.
Go to place.
Don't leave me alone.
Deserve Vale. Blue girl, me call in that spot.
Yeah. Get down.
Must send brother to other spot.
Nalang ako.
ASD. ASD again.
That's everyone. Can we go now? Dropship marked.
Okay. Grabe. Parang naging Star Wars Mandalorian.
On the bowl core, and of course, it's held in place by a tether node. I've devised an 8-step plan to evade security and gain access. Step one.
Can brother bomb node thing? No time, blue girl. Call, dude. You, move now! Ah, Get back up! Good boom, brother! For no queens, we fight for brothers.
Brotherhoods. Wait.
I can pilot this thing remotely, but I need you to man the guns. Still has it for funding. Take it out.
Now, find the other brothers.
Make any more stops and you risk everyone you already saved. And you still haven't told me about Azul.
Blue Girl have brother? Would she leave him to die?
Should be good.
You're loyal. I'll give you that. Plotting a course to the second Narmer holding facility. Hold on tight. Hull integrity dropping!
I thought we can save them.
It over. Call tell you about Pazur.
Not now, Call. I'll see if there's another way to get you and your brothers out of here.
But I'll be done.
Call that a fight? brother go there. Must send brother to other spot.
Railjack, just up ahead.
Tenno. Brothers trust Call. And Call trust you. Brothers, get in. Brothers aboard. Call, check everything safe.
Grabe. Pwede ba natin siya maging onboard na? No. Who's this person?
Another job well executed.
Call, this is Blue Girl. Did my friend get you all set up?
Tenno is friend. Call, tell Blue Girl about Pazul. Body is dead worm. Head like animal.
Dead worm. Is that all?
What more to know? Want kill Pazul? Find brothers. Break veils. Kill Narmer. That what Call do.
Fine, I'm in. We'll get more done working together. Face it, that rat. You need me.
If Narmer make veils, Call and Blue Girl, break them.
Naging base na talaga ito.
Who helped Grenier today? Not Queens, not Vahek. Tenno and Blue Girl helped brothers. Other brothers still have Vale. So-called break. This camp little, but soon it get big. You see. Called not afraid. And now, call not alone.
Oh, sheesh.
Tenno, go fishing later? Shabby.
Pwede mo rin siya ma-customize na. Sige.
Working with Tenno.
Grenier design? Wait. Did you make that weapon?
Mm-hmm. Used to be EMP RAM. Call change.
This won't kill any Narmer. The frequencies are all wrong.
This veil breaker. Not supposed to kill.
You really aren't like other Grineer, are you?
How many Grineer Blue Girl know? Call need to choose. Ugh. Call, be here.
Grineer design? Ooh. Call, pick up. Call, pick up this instant.
Call 175. Hear Blue Girl loud and clear.
Call, did you really think that an Orokin matron like my mother would allow a pack of filthy clones to set up camp on her estate? Did you not consider the kind of hell her knowledge of our association might bring down on my head?
Brothers need home. Call fine friend. Brothers and Call, make home here instead. Call, sorry.
Not good enough, Call. Not good enough. Whoa.